like to introduce you to our new baby girl, a new addition to our family. This is Gracie Lee. You just picked her up. Her mother's a St. Bernard mix. Her father's a shepherd, we think. Pretty sure. But she's got a tradition to live up to. We built this house. We had a dog named Jack. Jack was a chocolate lab pointer mix, was my dog. And he was in the truck with me for 11 years. Till he had a couple years of retirement in this house and had a good life. And then while Jack was still living, we got Chelsea. Chelsea was a good girl. She wasn't Jack. She wasn't supposed to be Jack. She was supposed to be Chelsea. She was more Roxanne's dog. Well, this October, Chelsea came in from the yard and something happened. And Roxanne called me concerned. I was on the road. And she was petting Chelsea, and Chelsea was wagging her tail a little bit. And then, well, her tail stopped, and her heart stopped. And for the first time in this house, we've been in this house for 18 years now, there was no dog in the house. It was strange to come home to no dog. And I was reluctant to get a dog. I came home one day, and there's a new kennel in the garage. I'm like, honey, why is there a new kennel in the garage? And he's like, well, I don't know. And I think I know why there's a new kennel in the garage. And, well, farmer in the area had puppies, and we went to see the puppies. Or I should say, Roxanne went to see the puppies. And she fell in love with this little girl here. This is our little girl. This is Gracie Lee. And she fell in love with Gracie Lee, and now she made me go. And I met Gracie Lee. And needless to say, it didn't take long. Gracie Lee was a new addition to our family. So I'd like to introduce everybody to Gracie Lee. Say hi, Gracie Lee. Yeah, Gracie Lee is a puppy, but this is our new puppy, Gracie Lee, and she will have hopefully a long, beautiful life in this house, and now it feels more like a home again. Thank you, I'm Jeff Clark.